HD, Full HD, 4K, 8K. What's the difference again? We're talking here about resolution, about image resolution. Simply put, resolution measures how many pixels a digital image contains. Pixel, it's actually the short for picture element. It's these small little dots that make up digital images. Each pixel corresponds to one little colored dot. So resolution is pixel length times pixel height. We nowadays first have HD or HD ready, then Full HD that we can also call 2K, then 4K, and recently 8K. Yes, at the same time we often won't see much difference, and the screen where you'll view the video obviously have a big impact, whether it's your phone, your laptop, your tablet, your desktop. The main advantage of filming in a high resolution is to be able to crop in the video. It's almost like having a second point of view from a second camera. So overall, that brings more dynamism. Here, we're zooming in a 6K video. Zooming in a corresponding Full HD video. We are doing this because the output resolution is usually lower than the filming resolution. Especially on social media, nowadays, the standard is still Full HD. When we are not zooming in, we simply reduce the size of the image to fit the output resolution. We call that downscaling. It should bring some more crispiness to the image. At the same time, it's often not as much as expected. Here are three parts of this video filmed with different resolutions. Can you really spot the difference? In a nutshell, it's good to film in high resolution. At the same time, it's not the only aspect for the overall video quality. Often, it's a bit overrated.